Hey guys, what's up? It's Anti-Crazy Movie Geek here. I haven't done a film review in a long time. Okay, I'm here to do a film review on a horror film that was made in the year 2008. Now, a YouTube friend of mine called Adam, aka Antisena Guy, says that this film is fantastic. Well, in my opinion, I thought this film is pretty good, yet I enjoyed it at the same time. And that's this film right here, The Children. Roll the trailer.
Oh, the best day of the year. And everybody.
Now this is heaven. Can I have some?
Don't hit kids here, Jonah.
No, it's his latest trick. Anyone would think he likes the attention.
Brought them into this world.
They're talking to me. Jonah, I think they're sick.
Now.
Oh my God, I love you both so much.
They will take you out.
I don't know.
The children.
Where's Mommy?
Okay, The Children had a good reception. Look what it says here. Fantastic, completely terrifying, contender for Horror Film of the Year. Rated 4 stars. Rated and commented from Robbie Collin from News of the World. 4 stars from Time Out, 4 stars from The Times, and 4 stars from The Guardian. Horror Film of the Year from Bizarre, a terrifying masterpiece from London Light, and a horror classic from Sci-Fi Now. Now, here is one mysterious, weird fact. The Children is actually rated 15, because it says here, at the back of the DVD, overall category raised to an 18 due to additional material being classified at a higher certificate than the main feature, 15. So, I don't know why The Children was given an 18 rating. So, I'm pretty confused at that point. It's on for 81 minutes, so this film isn't on really long. Okay, here's the plot. Okay, there are two families that are gathering around together to celebrate the holiday for New Year's Eve. And the parents and the children are having a great time inside the house. However, during the film, the children had been staring into space and they have mysteriously been taken ill. And they've been coughing and all of the other things. However, two characters by the name of Elaine and Jonah, who are suddenly starting a vicious fight. And during the film there's been an incident from one of the family members from the two families that have been killed, and now the children are turning on their parents and they start a killing spree. So the children started their killing spree and one of the children from the two families have killed their parents. That is pretty shocking right now, guys. So it is a really simple plot for any horror film. You brought them into this world, they will take you out. So if you like watching horror films, then you will like The Children. If you haven't seen this film, you need to check this film out. I'm not going to give away the ending of what happens for those who haven't seen the film, because I'm not going to spoil it. So, I should give the children 3.5 out of 5 stars. I'm not saying that the film's crap. I enjoyed it. There are loads of horror films that are way better than this film, but I think this film is cool. So, that's basically my review of The Children. Please rate and comment on this video, and if you have any questions, just email me on YouTube. Thanks, guys. Have a nice day.